sitting anticipating in a darkened room with a friend who'd seen it three times. Would it improve? Audience went silent, lots to chew on, but jumped all around the place. Long running time, it moves at such a pace. Force hologram threw people for six, humor did the trick. Would it hold up in repeated viewings? Yes, it was fully sick. Slow motion now exists, and Akbar's dead. Luke was the hero one more time, yeah, it was rad. Last Jedi is the movie for me. Women saying things, not being mere accessories. The Last Jedi put the wars back into Star Wars again. Let's drop by on a telecall. Porks, can we have more? The planet crate was imaginative, a good story draw. The full 10 seconds of silence was very effective. There's so many ingredients, the mood's infective. Green milk was funny, General Hux cop ginger abuse. Was there enough meaty stuff for the characters to do? The Last Jedi is the movie for me. Women saying things, not being mere accessories. Last Jedi back into Star Wars again. Reunited with all our Force Awakens friends. The Last Jedi is the movie for me. Women saying things, not being mere accessories. Tico was a delight. Hope we see Poe next time. Thanks so much, Laura Dern, for popping by.